struggled to keep it tight, as it was a difficult pitch today to bowl onto. Not too many wickets from the bowling team either. It's time for the highlights from the bowling section. Here we go for the highlights from the batting unit. We've seen some brilliant stuff from the batsmen who played the innings. They faced a fine attack from the opposition today, but held on to their nerves